We are lovers through and though we made it through the storm. I really want you to realize, I really want to put you on. I've been searching for someone to satisfy my every need. Won't you be my inspiration?
Let's do some color. It's giving fall vibes. They're like Keto and this bitch.
Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears. I get my vulnerable when I do good. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
Hey guys, it's Day, and I did this a million times trying to do this voiceover. It's so hard, but look. Okay, so I go in and start untwisting her roots because I want to make sure my client does not have black spots. A lot of people know that they just apply bleach, and I'm like, no, you got to untwist the locks because you will have black spots. My client is getting a different color at the bottom of her hair, so I want to make sure that is the lightest part of her hair as possible. So I went on and colored the locks and the roots at the same time and put like that film at the bottom, or saran wrap if you want to call it, to make sure I let that heat up and process a little bit faster than the rest. The rest of her hair, I'm just using 20 volume. I'm going to start with her lock part first because it's the strongest, and then I'm going to hit her root. I'm going to go in and just pretty much just start making sure that I apply the lightener everywhere to make sure she doesn't have black spots. I did ask her, did it burn? And no, it did not. I just want to make sure that my clients is comfortable. This is the purple shampoo that I use for my blondes, and yes, she is getting pink. I'm so excited. So I went and test the pinks that I like, and this is the shade that I decided to go with. So that's why I was telling you guys that I wanted that bottom piece to be a little bit lighter so that pink can show. Because you're getting color, a lot of stylists need to remember that, like, you should use color product on color clients. Like, I wouldn't just use regular shampoo on her. I like to use my blonde shampoos or my color shampoos with like Olaplex and conditioner. So I'm making sure that I rinse all that color out really well to make sure it's not bleeding on her clothes. I'm gonna steam her with some color conditioner and some protein to put back into her hair to make sure she's fully hydrated, because color can dry your hair out sometimes, especially with blondes. And just look how beautiful it faded at that front row. I just love the way that turned out. Everybody knows that I clean the part, I take a little product to smooth it out, I twist to the right, I take all the frizz out, I lock smooth to the right, and I palm row to the right and clip down flat. And just look how great that color turned out. I am so excited for her to be my walking canvas. Okay, and she does have a corporate job, so we did just do the pink just at the bottom, maybe two rows I believe, but it was perfect. Just enough pink to kind of show it off, but not, you know, to get you fired. Okay, but yeah, I just went on and just did her cute little half up half down style because her scalp is still really tender from the color, so I wanted to do something that was not a lot of tension. Peace.
Boy, you stuttering like you can't afford it. Send the money, send a white nigga, transport it. Ass sugar when I walk, so he can't ignore it. Shorty, come and get your man. Pretty bitch, eating lamb in the slam. I only took him cause I can. Pussy sweet nigga, say I got the yams. Rich.
Coloring baby's locks.
Nigga, make him think you love him, take his money, then you dip on niggas.
Color appreciation.